County has been closed indefinitely over alleged cases of lesbianism. According to unconfirmed reports, a section of the girls decried sexual harassment. The Ministry of Education in Kajiado County has, however, failed to comment on the issue until further investigations are completed.
Thank you.